Hi, Mrs. Dreer. Look.
Oh, I'm Mr. Lemon.
I'm not with him. Never seen him before in my life.
We gotta get out of here. He's found us. He's here.
What are you talking about? Who's here?
Rumpelstiltskin.
It was about 25 years ago that I met Rumpelstiltskin. I was a bit of a rock and roller back then. I had my sights set on getting a gold record. So Rumpel said he'd spin one for me in exchange for one thing, my firstborn.
What were you thinking?
I can't remember. Back then, Hildy was just a twinkle in her mother's eye. So I said, whatever you want. And I got me a gold record.
You're ridiculous.
But then I got my baby Lumpkin. I love my baby Lumpkin. I knew one day that Rumpelstiltskin would come to collect his due. So me and the missus have been running from him ever since. And Hildy knows nothing about it.
No, that's not Rumpelstiltskin. That's just one of those horrid little 7D creatures.
Duke, calm
down. Eat your shrimp and watch your baby win this contest.
This shrimp's wicked.
Hey, where's the shrimp sauce?
Where could it be? Shrimp sauce? You can't have shrimp without shrimp sauce.
Oh. Hey!
Rumpelstiltskin is staring at me.
Will you stop? It's starting.
Hiya! I'm your host, Bob Seashell, and this is Jolly Oaky Karaoke. Our contestants will spin the wacky action wheel to find out what song they'll sing and what wacky action they'll perform at the same time.
Wacky action?
Whoever ends the night with the highest score by your applause wins! Okay, we have two contestants. How